Looks like we're here. Go back now! After the First Great War, the orcs ruled the kingdom of Mirtana, and the humans were their slaves, but the fighters were their gladiators.
Here you are at last.
Xardas, while I spent all these weeks on the road, you have been meddling in a war. So why don't you tell me what's going on?
Fine. I have been working on a plan for a long time. Since we were imprisoned behind the barrier. Since the moment that Beliar spoke to me. What a triumph it would have been for him to know that I took his side. Once the highest of all the Fire Mages, now a servant of the Dark God, I feigned acceptance of his offer. But I use the knowledge which he granted me against him. I have prepared everything for you, but that is a long story. Once I have told you everything, you will understand why it was difficult for me to reach a decision without you.
What are you talking about? Tell me more.
The War of the Gods has been raging for ages, but soon it will be over. Enos is greatly weakened, and Beliar is mightier than ever before. But everything hangs in the balance.
You speak of the decision between Enos and Beliar.
As I see it, those are our only options at the moment. But perhaps there is still a third option. Another way. But for that, you must bring me the artifacts of Adonos.
Where should I look for the artifacts?
The orcs are already looking for the artifacts. I have formed an alliance with them. Everything they find will be brought to Geldern and stored there. The shamans there are studying every kind of magic. They developed a plan long ago. Talk to them, and find out all the information they have collected.
What is special about the artifacts?
There are five. Five divine artifacts. They were in the possession of the Ancient Ones. The people perished, but I am sure that the five artifacts still exist. Each of them alone grants great power, but all of them together.
Yes?
We will talk about that once you have found them. You need a great deal of quiet to brew a powerful potion.
Here it says something about alchemy.
We'll be right back. Ugh.